of Karnataka ministers to discuss some of the serious issues which are mounting in Karnataka politics. You know the history of Karnataka BJP for sabotaging the then governments. Last Congress led coalition government, JDS Congress coalition government, had been completely dislodged by the conspiracy of the BJP central leadership. The same way now they are trying and targeting Karnataka government with clear motives. Now the situation is that they want to save their own people. That is why they are doing all these things. You know that the Prajwal Ravana case, when it had been came, that point of time itself, entire country was witnessing conspiracy against the Congress government. Both the BJP and JDS want to save their children's leaders, so that they are targeting our elected government. Everybody knows the honesty of Mr. Siddaramaiah. He is not a new chief minister here. His career, everybody knows that. Where he started, where he is now. His ideology and his backgrounds, where he started from the politics, that everything people of Karnataka know. Now, we started with a great scheme of guarantees in Karnataka to address the concern of poor people of the state. BJP and JDS know that this is going to harm them politically, and after the cases, it is going to harm them personally also. So they conspired and they brought some issues against Siddaramaiah and the Congress government and trying to destabilize the government. Unfortunately, the governor of the state became tool of the BJP conspiracy. He don't understand. The government had been given a show cause notice to the chief minister and trying to make a perception that government is going to be destabilized. But today, the Congress party decided to fight against this conspiracy of BJP and JDS and tell the truth to the people of Karnataka. That is why we told the ministers, go to the district, go to the assembly constituencies, and to explain the people of Karnataka how much we are giving to the people of Karnataka through guarantees and the way in which BJP is trying to destabilize the government and to finish the guarantees. That is why today we convene the meeting. We are very much concerned about the poor people of this state. We will continue with these guarantees. We are really proud of the government implementation of guarantees. That's what we decided today. basically BJP is talking about the corruption. That is one of the biggest joke. How many cases Vijayendra have? How many cases Prajwal Revanna have? Now they are trying that they are the most decent people in this country. They are attacking Chief Minister. Who is built this career with the common people of the state? We know their intention. They want to finish a person who is standing for the people of poor people of Karnataka. We know that intention. If anything there legally, the law will take its own course. We are not scared. Let them go legally, if anything is there. But every day making a perception that Siddaramaiah, corrupt. Their intention is very clear. They are targeting guarantee scheme. They are targeting Siddaramaiah. They are targeting Honorable Chief Minister. They know that Congress government and the leaders of the Congress party will stand for the poor people. Actually, this earlier the election was poor versus rich in Karnataka. That is why we won the election with 135 seats. Therefore, I am very sure, Congress party is very sure, we are not going to yield all these things. We will go to the people of the state and we will explain to the people of the state and we will fight it out unitedly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Today's discussion is not the performance of ministers. Today's discussion is on to how to... One more thing is there. You see the budget of union budget. Nobody is talking about the discrimination of the union budget towards the Karnataka. What is the answer of BJP leaders? Union finance minister elected from Karnataka. Totally discriminated.
Not a penny for
Karnataka account.
Nobody has raised.
Then they are there. In the parliament also, no member is raising. It is a very sorry state of affairs. With the limited finances, the government is struggling to give money to the poor people of the state. He is very keen to distribute. The entire Deputy Chief Minister is very keen to distribute the guarantees to the poor people of the state. Central government is not at all coming to support. On the other hand, they are trying to destabilize the government. Like earlier. But time is changed. They didn't know. The central government is not so strong like earlier. They have to think about that also. Those who are trying these type of things. Therefore, we are very much confident. Party is very much confident. We will fight it out legally only. We will fight it out legally only. But this type of destabilizing attempt by the BJP will be explained to the people of the Karnataka with great vigor.